Hey there guys, hope everybody's having a good day today. This is Mech and welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my returning viewers. And if this is your first time here, go ahead, hit that like button, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out. And yeah, we are going to, we're doing a Rihanna mission, Blackout, against COMSTAR. So yeah, let's get right to it. Let's play. Check the star man. Oh man, not again. Oh, this again. Really, dude? Not cool, man. All right. Guess we're heading to Silkborg. Or have him. I don't even know. Alright, let's travel. Alright. I should have known. Oh boy. Great. Wonderful. Here we go again. Yeah, 76 days of that, blah, blah, blah. Here we go again. Hey, all right. Yay. All right. Here we go. Campaign mission. Oh, this is gonna suck. Okay, contracts. Oh, difficulty 90. Yeah, I'm gonna get my ass stomped. Yep, I am pretty damn sure I'm gonna get my ass stomped here. Yep, we're doing it. We are definitely doing it. Why? Because why the hell not? Take the insurance. Oh boy. Alrighty. Tonnage limit 400. Okay. Okay, right now we're sitting at 200 over 400. Oh boy. Yeah, this is gonna suck. Hardcore. Yep, change mech. Assault. Okay. Yeah, I'll grab the Battle Master because why the hell not? All right. Atlas? Yeah, why the hell not? We'll grab the Atlas. Yeah, Wolfhound needs to be changed out. Oh, yeah, that's right. Grab that one. Centurion here. Yeah, definitely need to get rid of the Centurion there. All right. What are we looking at? Stalker. Oh, yeah. That's for more. Okay. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and switch out for the Battlemaster. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, 370 over 400. Oh, joy. Well, you know what? Let's check something else out here. Yeah, Corsair, why not? Okay, 380 over 400. Yeah, we're gonna do it. We're going in. Going in hard, we're going in fast. And I really hope this is the last mission in this arc. Does I really just want to take down Comstar and be done with it? Yeah. All right, ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's get dangerous.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems phenomenal.
The target is COMSTAR's communications hub. It needs to be reduced to rubble in order to limit their operating proficiency in the region. I've marked its location on your map, Commander.
Right. Copy that.
Okay, we're on a smaller, beachhead map. Okay. Okay. Yeah, buddy.
Dr.
target. Combat vehicle rolling in. Be sure to take it apart.
Took one down.
Nice.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Pop this turret.
Target acquired.
Target down.
Target destroyed.
Okay, cool. That's a hell of a lot of tanks. No joke, that is one hell of a lot of tanks, dude.
Target acquired.
Slappy, got some for you. Come on.
Tango eliminated.
Target destroyed.
Target I got him. Slatting up. Got something for you. Come here. Oh, hold up. Let me.
Target acquired.
Pop that turret. Is that all of them now? I really hope so. Oh boy. Talk about a pain in the ass, huh? Joy, here we go. All right. All right, we're going in. We're going in hot.
Target destroyed.
Yeah, we're going in hard, going in fast. Take these assets down. Oh yeah.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
They're operating at reduced efficiency. Keep on smashing.
More than halfway there.
You're almost there, Commander. Only 25% of this area remains.
Target acquired.
Warehouse destroyed.
Did the trick, hell yeah.
Nothing like raising an entire installation to the ground to let your enemy know you mean business. Nice
work. Oh yeah.
You know the drill. Head to the extraction point. I'm on my
way. Roger that.
Add one more to my kill count.
One more to your kill count. All right. Definitely time to un-ass the AO. All right. Here comes the cavalry. Enough for now.
Welcome home.
Thank you, thank you. Oh boy. Damn, dude. I don't think that was the last one against COMSTAR, though, damn it. Oh boy. Nope. Crap happens, right? Oh, hello, AC5. Well, we'll grab it anyway. Might as well sell it later. No. LRM-15 stream. Ooh, hold up. SRM-6. Level 4. Hell yeah. Alright. Oh, large laser. Level 3. Okay, why not? So level 3, okay, cool. Why not? Oh, hell yeah. SRM-2 level 4. Got a few of them. Grab a couple of level 3 machine guns, because why the hell not? I'll sell them later. I don't need them that badly. Grab the other large laser too, because why the hell not? Alright. Just grab a couple more to sell. Yeah, I'll grab that one too, because why the hell not? And flamethrower, because also, why the hell not? Alright, good to go, I think. Oh, damn. Okay, yeah, I got the lion's share on that one. Everybody else got some. That's a good thing. Alright, Parks. Getting up there with the missile skill. Hell yeah. Okay, looking good. Looking real good. Okay. Flamed. Boom. Hell yeah. Well, let's go speak to Rihanna. Okay, what do we get?
Hi, Commander. This encryption program is fascinating. It's also frustrating as hell. Each set of coordinates your father had was designed to be progressively more difficult to unlock, though I'm not certain why. That said, I've been tackling all three of them in parallel, and with Spears' help, progress has accelerated nicely. Truth is... If it weren't for the advanced computing resources made available by IE, I'd never have unlocked them. That's my long-winded way of telling you that I've managed to crack the second set of coordinates. We've finally unlocked another potential clue to your father's past.
No shit.
That's great. I hope these coordinates reveal more than the last set did.
Have faith, Commander. Get us to that system and let's see what we find. You never know. We might just get lucky.
Copy that. Inform Spears that we're on the move. I don't want to wait around here a second longer than we have to.
Understood.
Okay, transmission received. Access home screen to view. Okay, yeah. Oh, ain't that just ass? Oh boy, okay, anyways. Let's check out the start. Oh, hold up. View transmissions. Travel to HD389202. Okie dokie. Right, star map, here we go. Oh my, are you freaking kidding me? Okay, first off I need to go down here and yeah, are you kidding me? What the freaking all right. First, we have to go down here to get the mechs fixed, because we're definitely going to need to get the mechs fixed here pretty quick. Oh boy, here we go again.
For action. Nice dropship, but boring as hell.
I've seen it all.
You're ready to stop wasting.
Let's do this, Commander. Drinks are on me when we get back.
Yeah, right. Okay. Star map. Time to repair it. All right. Oh, what? Okay, fine. Load out. Here we go. Right. Hey, nice. Okay, good. Outstanding, even. Hell yeah. Okay. Start work. Cue it up. Let's go. All right. Let's go back to the star map here. Head on out to HD389202. All right, here we go. Well, you know what? First off, before I do anything else, whoops, save it. Okay, now we're heading on up. Reward quest, oh joy. Okay, here we go. Yeah, 55 days. Oh boy, here we go. What the? Oh, what the hell, dude? I'm at the... I'm there. What the hell? It's like, seriously. Well, I got us there, so what now? Yeah, that's where we're going. Duh. Seriously? What the hell? Why won't it do it? I won't do anything, damn it. Definitely comes something here, bruh. Yeah, current system. Duh. We're here. Duh. Anything else? What the freaking hell? I'm here. Where they want me to be? And I ain't seen squat here yet. Oh, for the love of... Really? Okay, everybody's repaired. That's a good thing. Star map. Well, we go down here and then come back. Let's try that. See if it works. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. Map, yes, right there. Speak to Rihanna. Oh, of course.
Commander, I've completed my initial scans. This planet appears to be the location of a lost Star League spaceport. Unfortunately, it also appears that, once again, COMSTAR have gotten here before us.
Why were these coordinates so important to Yamada if COMSTAR already had them? Why were they worth killing for?
I don't know. The more pertinent question is, how does this location tie into your father's past? Let's focus on that for now.
Is the briefing ready?
It's waiting for your sign-off.
Good. It's time we get some real answers.
Transmission received. Transmissions. Okay. Reckoning. All right. Yeah, it's about time for a reckoning. That's for damn sure. All right, here we go. Well, actually, you know, before we do that, of course, gotta do something else. Save it. Because that's what it is. We're saving it. All right. Yeah, buddy. Let's do it. Oh, difficulty 95. Yeah, I'm definitely going to get my ass stopped this time. Most likely. All right. All right. Because why the hell not? Oh, wait, you know what? Yeah, we're doing it. All right. All right, yeah, I think we got this. I hope we got this anyway. Like I said, difficulty 95, I would not be surprised if I get my ass royally stomped. Luckily, I saved it. Because saves save. That sounded better in my head. Never mind. All right, tonnage limit 390. All right, here we go. Right. Hey, 380 over 390. How about that? Yeah, I think we should be all right. We're still preparing. Okay, finally, okay, good. All right, now we're getting there, 84%, 85%, 86%, 87%. 88%, 90%, 91%, 92%. Good God, just... Oh, boy. Hey, 100%. Woohoo. About damn time. Okay. Three, two, one. Let's get dangerous.
COMSTAR is here, but we don't know how many forces they have on site or how prepared they are for a fight. If we're lucky, maybe we can catch them off guard.
That'd if we're nice. Lucky. If we're lucky. I wouldn't bet on that. I really wouldn't bet on that. luck. Well, if it weren't for bad luck, I'd have no luck at all, most likely. Okay. Okay, Hold on. Okay. Alright, never mind. Okay. Okay, I'm a little surprised that no one has come out to say hi yet.
Enemy patrol, Commander. Looks like the element of surprise is out the window.
Of course. Yep.
Tango smoked.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Target neutralized.
Okay. Where'd that douche weasel go?
Battle net kill for me.
Nice. Outstanding. That's whore.
New target cracked.
Oh hi. Right, target destroyed.
Target acquired.
Kill confirmed.
Target destroyed.
Oh yeah. Okay, never mind. All right.
Headed your way.
Of course. All right, where the hell are they? Come on.
Visual on ground armor.
Oh, goody.
Target acquired.
Hostile spotted.
Target destroyed. Incoming missile. Acquired. Target
set up a field base here on the planet. My guess is they're planning on staying for a while.
Sure looks that way.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Nice.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Pop that turret. Ha ha.
Target acquired.
Section up ahead, Commander. Looks like COMSTAR hasn't done much to shore up their perimeter defenses yet, but keep an eye out for enemy mechs. They must have a few down here for defense.
Agreed.
Yeah, most likely. Oh boy, here we go.
An impressive spaceport in its day. Look at all these support buildings.
Yep.
New target, rifleman.
Dick. Biatch, that's up for ya. Hell yeah. Air kill. On a mech. All right.
Destroy. Target mech eliminated.
Outstanding, Parks. Rock.
By the looks of it, COMSTAR has already started excavation operations searching for lost tech. Luckily for
wonderful.
Us, doesn't appear they've been here for too long or made much progress thus far.
Well, good. All right, we're at. Okay, all right. I see him.
Target. acquired.
Add one more to my kill count.
One more to your kill count.
Target destroyed.
Did the trick.
This never gets old.
Amen to that.
Target. That must be one of the tanks we're contracted for.
Target destroyed.
Yep, popped his turret. Oh, hello, douche.
Target destroyed.
Threat eliminated.
Whoa. Head up this way, see what we can see.
You seeing this, Rihanna?
That Union dropship? Yeah. Extraordinary, isn't it?
Holy
crap. When it
was
still in service, that thing could carry 12 mechs into battle all at once. Three full lances.
Wow.
From what I'm seeing, this spaceport was for more than a simple refueling station. Back when Star League was still in charge of the Inner Sphere, this must have been a key transport hub.
Yeah, before the Exodus, before the Succession Wars. There's still a lot of valuable stuff buried around here.
Clear out these COMSTAR forces and we can find out. Or Spears' people can, to be more precise.
I'm on it.
Copy. We're on it, sir.
Target mech down.
Copy. Commander target is our target.
Standing. Wow, way the hell down there. Okay, fine. Oh boy. Whoa, we need to turn around. Let me definitely need to turn around here. And through the lake. Oh boy. Spaceport. Yeah, buddy.
Enemy dropship inbound, Commander.
Okay. Where? Okay, Rihanna, where is it?
They've deployed a full lance. Watch your flanks.
Yeah, four lance. Full lance is four mechs.
Enemy mech incoming.
Die, bastard!
New target, Black Knight.
Yeah, that's right.
Commander, target received.
Target destroyed.
All right.
New target highlighted.
Affirmative. Commander, target is now priority. Commander, we're picking up a very faint radio signal emanating not far from your current position.
What?
I think it's a homing beacon of some kind. Farhad says it's pinging the Victor.
My father's Victor?
That's right. Farhad was lucky to even notice it on his diagnostic display. I've marked the location. I suggest you investigate.
Sure.
Commander, I have another dropship on quick approach. Be alert.
Oh no, man, come
you
on, seriously.
Of my father. You're not leaving this place alive, Yamada.
New target, please.
We'll see about that.
Target acquired.
Focus the commander's target.
Target acquired.
Is secure. I suggest you finish investigating that homing signal, Commander. The location should be marked on your map.
That is. Let's check it out. Oh boy. Oh.
I'm not seeing anything here, Rihanna.
Farmart says the Victor has been trying to return the signal it received. But the return signal was partially corrupted. Farhad managed to restore it. I've transmitted the repaired signal to your mech. Try activating it yourself, and let's see what happens.
Oh, hello.
Holy shit.
I've never seen a mech like that before, and in pristine condition. All right, I'm on my way down with Farhad and the salvage teams.
Gimme,
hang
gimme,
tight
gimme.
For pickup.
Gimme
Roger
now. Gimme now. Oh, baby. Okay, yeah. All right. Oh, boy. Oh, this is going to be sweet. Oh my god. Yes, sirree. Oh boy. Night Star. Damn. Gimme. Oh yeah, I said gimme. Just class one. Whoa. All right. Okay, jump just class four. All right. Wow. Ammo. Boss ammo. Yeah, why the hell not? More Gauss ammo. AC-10 ammo. All right. Anything else? Anything else? No, I got plenty of heat sinks. Yeah, we got plenty of heat sinks, not a big deal. Alright. Yep, okay, we're good. Continue. Holy crap. Okay, I got 5 mech kills. 3. I got 5 mech kills, 5 vehicles, 7 air units. Alright. Hell, everybody contributed this time. Outstanding. Ouch! Total damages. Ouch. Versus total payout. Ouch. Damn. Ouch. Ooh. Oof. Oh, well. Well, hey, at least Moore got some more missile experience. That's a good thing. Alrighty. Continue. Okay. Yeah, let me claim them C-bills. I killed 10 demolition units and 1 annihilator mech. Woohoo! Job rewards, here we go. Oh yeah, gimme. And 1 annihilator mech. Also, gimme. Hooah! Aerodynamic hull 4, or hull 2, sorry. New upgrade, aerodynamic hull 2. Alright. Oh boy. Yeah. Wow. Okay, continue. Damn, dude. Okay. All right, let's go speak to Rihanna.
Commander, nice work taking down your martyr and acquiring what can only be described as an extraordinary piece of salvage. You said you hoped the second set of coordinates would provide more information about your father. Well, I don't think you'll be disappointed. Farhad, you want to fill the commander in?
Boy, mate, this mech is a thing of beauty, eh? 95 tons of sheer Merlin. She's got 2 mini-impulse lasers, a pair of Gauss rifles, 10 heat sinks built in, some very serious armor, an extended-range PPC, and, to top it all off, a top speed of 48.6 kilometers an hour, mate. I'm telling you, she's a bloody beast.
Okay, now tell the commander what else you found.
Right. Sorry, Guff. I started by taking a deep dive into the mech systems database, see what I could learn. And this mech, well, I had never heard of it before. A Night Star. Been extinct about 200 years, best I can tell. I wouldn't have believed that even existed if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes. I found more than that, though, eh? Seems to be par for the course these days.
Farhad!
Right. The thing is, Commander, this mech, at some point, belonged to your father.
I thought you said it had been extinct for 200 years. How could it have belonged to my father?
We found another audio log, Commander. Inside the mech.
Identification. Alpha Charlie 7718 Victor Romeo. Year is 2986. I have landed on Godwin Prime ahead of my infiltration of Karita Space. Now only weeks away. I have decided to leave my mech here. It would only draw unwanted attention and risk my cover being blown. It is well hidden, and for the time being, my true identity remains secure. My mission will proceed as planned. My next transmission is set for approximately 1 year from today.
Commander?
My father was a spy? For whom? And what the hell was he doing with an extinct mech?
I don't know. Never the answers we want, and only the questions we can't answer. We know COMSTAR was tracking the movements of people and ships entering the inner sphere from unexplored space. I think that your father was one of those people. Only he entered more than 20 years ago. Where his journey originated is anyone's guess at the moment. But I'm beginning to think that the different coordinates he left behind mark the path he took on his way in.
You mean before someone discovered his secret and forced him to change his identity?
Exactly. Unlocking that last set of coordinates will hopefully solve the mystery once and for all. Right now, though, Spears has a new mission for us. Thinks it's time to take another run at COMSTAR, slow them down some more. I'll detail the briefing while you get us to our destination.
All right. Sounds good.
Okie dokie then. Well, I tell you what, this is where I'm going to have to leave off. For now, gotta call it here, guys. But okay, take this with a grain of salt if you want. But here's my theory, okay? Dadio, you know, the father was an advanced guard for Kerensky. I don't know how I know this. I just feel it in my bones. I mean, dude. Yeah. Is that mech, that Night Star? Holy crap. Oh boy. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Like I said, you know, that's all for today. But hey, y'all take care of yourselves, take care of each other, stay safe out there. This is Mac signing off. Have a good one, guys.